Alright, today people, we are going to be playing Diablo 3, and the goal today is to basically take out a big boss. He has like 886 million HP. This guy is extremely difficult to take out. His name is Urzarel. Let's do it!
Alright,
here he is. Gone forever. 879 million HP. I have 443,000 HP. So if he hits me once, I'm dead. It's gonna be extremely difficult. Wish me luck. We're gonna be using frozen piranha spells, slow motion, magic, and summoning. And of course, I'll just normal hits. Alright, we circle around. Just go in there. One of those circles. Right. Get him.
Needs more time.
Go in there.
Not ready yet.
Let's go in there. We've got him. We would have gone down to 700 million.
Need more time.
Now we've got down to the 600 millions. Okay, attack him, yet. Keep the distance. Jump for his bazooka flamethrower move. Again, he is moving. Get him.
Needs more time. Need more time.
Moving again. He's just done a stunner on me.
Shall perish in flames.
Yep. I know, I can't move him.
Needs more time.
Moving there. And a fresh summon.
Not ready yet.
And a piranha. Again, fresh summon and piranha.
Need more time.
He's gonna jump over there. Fresh summon with Piranha and Confusion.
Not ready yet.
All I want, hit him with everything we got. He's moving again, he's moving quicker now. Get him. Come on.
Need more time.
We don't have time, he's about to move.
Needs more time.
Again, another maneuver. He's doing small little jumps. Summoning more devil dogs. Come on, come on. Keep on him. Oh god, no. He just got me a little bit. Keep pushing him. Gonna teleport yet again.
Needs more time.
We got him. I can't really see his life because it's we're at 400 million now. We're definitely under halfway. We're doing good. Gonna teleport into my ice piranhas. Oh, going this way again. Close spell. Try and get a confusion on him. Got it. Teleporting where I was at. Close spell. He's at 300 million now, so we're doing pretty good. Shout for that move that he does. Gonna go for a flamethrower. Any second, I feel it. Okay, he's going right next to us. Again, transition. Got him down to 300. 40 million. Slowly picking away his life. Exactly easy. He's moving back. Another slow maneuver, piranhas. He went for an explosion, he couldn't get to us. Get a confusion out of him. There we go, got one. And we got an ice piranha on him as well. He's gonna teleport over there. Let's go for another teleport. Or a jump. I mean teleport, it's more of a jump. Gotta be careful with that fire damage. He's going for another one. We're going down to the 200 billion now. Let's just let him jump. Here we go, here we go. Let the guy jump, let him jump. We got him. Again, push it. Let's get him down to 100 something billion. Yes. Oh my goodness. That was a direct hit. And luckily we didn't die. Come on, keep pushing him. He's nearly done for. This is the closest we got yet. So pretty excited. Come on. Get a confusion spell on him. Yes, go. Jumping this way. He's down to 100 million. We're extremely close right now. Keep pushing. Oh no. He nearly had us. I don't think I can watch, but I have to because I have to be in the game. 95 million now. Come on, boys, keep pushing. No, they're just gonna jump on me. Come on. Where's he at? There he is. More fire is erupting. Where is he? Come on! He's down to 90 million! We could do this! We could kill Urzael! Or Urzael, but his faces! Yes! Yes! We did it, people! Light it up! We have reached the next checkpoint. We have defeated Urzael.
Nephilim, I will bring an end to conflict.
Yes.
In death there is peace.
In death there is peace. Fantastic. Thank you guys for showing up today. That'll be it. I'll see you guys tomorrow for some more Diablo 3. We will just continue on through the story and level up the character. Currently, we're sitting at level 70, and Paragon points, we have about, I think, 40 Paragon points. Yeah, 39. Close enough. 40 Paragon points. All right, if you're new, subscribe, smash a like, drop a comment, do all that good stuff for me. I'd appreciate you guys massively, and thank you for the new subscribers that we've had over the couple of days. We've had about 5 or 6, so thank you guys. See you in the next video, and peace, everybody. Take it easy. Bye-bye.